got down. For my 7 minutes, I was go to the O. Mighty dollar in the O. Mighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper. Got the Maserati dancing on the grid. Poppin' telecoppers. Ha ha ha. You can't catch him, you can't stop him.
Oh, yo, we're going up. What's up, guys? Make sure you smash that subscribe button. We just hit 48,000 followers in a week of streaming on Kick.
What?
Shit's easy, bro. This shit's easy. Here we have Claire. I know, not her in her final form. We have a Charmander, but on Instagram, you can see her in Charizard mode with makeup and Photoshop. She is a
no
nut.
Photoshop.
I'll tell you this. Claire on Instagram is a Zherka 9 out of 10. Claire in person is like, tase the bitch.
Right now.
Tase the bitch. She is not attractive. But you're cute, so that's fine. Here we have Natty.
At least
everyone in Jack's chat hates her for some reason. But I made her. She's from my podcast with Fresh and Fit. By the way, shout out Fresh and Fit. I got Myron to let... I convinced him that Jack's
can
a good guy. You interrupt me one more fucking time. I got Myron to actually give Jack a chance. So he said, let's do an IRL stream. You, me, and Jack. I said, even better. Let's get McKinley some clout. McKinley, you, Jack... You know how Sam and Neon went on Fresh Fit? We're doing that episode for you.
Oh God.
Are you down?
No way, yeah.
And I'll be there for comic relief, so you can be comfortable.
What?
Because I protect McKinley. But here we have Natty. And Natty, what's your stream about?
My stream about? What is it like about?
She's had one dick in her and she said, get out! She said, get the fuck out of my pussy!
Does it hurt?
Which is, that's a real virgin, okay?
It
and then we have Bella. This girl's in college pretending she's not slutting out. She's like, I don't have an OnlyFans, so I'm not a slut. Okay, Bella. Okay.
I'm not getting it.
I'm in rare form. I had a lot of sleep. I've been drinking. I never drink. And I have cocaine to make me horny. Because when I'm not horny, it's not funny.
I heard that cocaine does make you horny. I heard that girl was like...
Chill. Why are you screaming again?
I heard, that
I heard cocaine makes you horny. Chill the fuck
up. I heard that as an actual fact.
You're so alpha. You just scream. Why are you screaming?
Yeah, I'm alpha. I'm not beta. The fuck?
God loves this one the most. I'll tell you this. This bitch is the most confident in the house. You agree? Right?
Yeah.
There's something about her. She has retard confidence. Like, she thinks, I'm Claire. Oh, who the fuck do you think you are, bro? It's very attractive how confident she is. This is McKinley, the least confident. But the, ratio is weird because McKinley, you're this hot compared to most girls. You're very attractive, but your confidence is like that of Meg from Family Guy.
No,
it makes no sense.
My confidence level is high. I literally just like only talk when I need to.
No, but you're not as confident as retard Claire. Claire is confident like she's wearing makeup right now. But McKinley's always where McKinley's all McKinley's always on point. And McKinley's how do you say? You have an arch. She has a sexual arch.
What the fuck?
Right? Well, all the girls have an arch in the house, that's why they're in the house.
Yeah,
but hers is extra. Okay? Next we have Molly Mel Melissa. This one is a fucking demon, bro. She met one influencer, Heel Mike. Shook Zherka's hand once, boom, her career exploded. She got signed. And I said, why are you signing this fucking agency? She said, it's temporary. I'm coming back to God. Where the fuck are you coming back to God, bitch?
Wait, Zherka.
But she's got this ass, huh?
Where's the mic?
In TwitchCon.
Oh, you want?
Yeah, if you interrupt this stupid question one more time.
Shut up, bitch.
Today's not the day,
I'm gonna bite you like I just did.
Claire's, you know what her attitude is?
I'm insane.
Your attitude is identical to a woman that destroyed my life. I almost want her to destroy my life. Do we have battery?
I'm
Chat, how am I doing?
You're doing good, guys.
I'm just sick.
I'm the host of the stream. I've done 11 streams this year and made a shit ton of money.
That's
and fun. Last year, I streamed every single day, 22 hours a day, was making $25,000 a month. This year,
wait.
I shit on those numbers and I never go live. Just my website, go buy my manipulation program, right? Day one, I came to this house, they said Zherka's a creep. Why do they all want to have sex with me if I'm a creep?
No, no,
why
no,
are you
no,
trying
no,
to have sex
no,
with me?
No, bro? No, 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 no,
this is what we want. This is what we want.
No one
raise
wants
your
to have
hand
sex.
If you want to have sex with Zherka.
Whoa! Listen, let me tell you something. All you women, God loves
take
you guys.
Do you want the last
but
night?
You're on your last life.
You want fries?
You on? So which one's the hottest, cameraman? We'll ask chat after. Let's make it awkward.
Well, there.
Claire is the most fun you can have with a woman. The most.
I just like being thrown around.
What?
This is what I mean.
Por qué?
Claire is the most fun. You know how I knew you're the fucking most attractive woman in the house? I'm not even trolling. Come here. Come. I know her personality is the most attractive. Claire. Claire, this is why you remind me of my ex, bro. When Claire got exposed by and Logan dumped her, she said, "Logan, I'm gonna dox your mother's house." I've never seen an influencer do that.
Wait,
that is so illegal. And yo, Logan started screaming, "Please don't! I have family I love." And she's like a Marvel. She's like a Marvel villain. She's.
Never do that.
I know, but the fact that you threatened it makes you the fucking baddest bitch on
earth. I would never do that.
I must be nervous around these mids. Yo, Claire, go get dressed. You look like you're at a cousin's sleepover.
Bro,
look how well Nadi's dressed. She's ready for a bar mitzvah this Jew. Let's go. And this is Bella. Total bitch, by the way. Bella is that one friend that never has anything to say of value. She just backs up her friend. She let her ruin a whole relationship with Logan, gave her zero good advice, and just said, I'm Team Claire, I'm Team Claire. Whereas McKinley, she cares for people. She said, guys, you shouldn't break up over stupid shit. She tried to save it. This is the difference. McKinley is spiritually mature. This one is academically mature. She's in school. She's very smart. But emotionally, spiritually, she thinks it's okay for Claire to lose a boyfriend. Bitch, you fucking interrupt me one more fucking time.
Shut the fuck up.
One more fucking time, I dare you, bitch.
I'll bite you, bitch.
Claire, you are a teenager. You're 18.
I'll bite you. That's why we get along. 2 months.
You know what's crazy? Even before I did pedo memes, I looked at my history. All the girls who's always loved me have been teenagers. When I was 24, 25, 28 years old, it's always been these ones that love me the most. 18. You're the youngest here, right? You don't really look like the youngest.
What's the point of going?
When do you turn 19?
Oh. Which one's younger? Wait, which generation might you go?
December
28?
That's why he posted me 28. Oh, okay. So you're older than me. I turned 19 in January.
Same year? Chat, which one would you rather? How can I see my chat? Can I use your phone, Bella? Let me use your phone for 10 minutes. Bella, you know you want me to eat your chicken.
Bro,
give me your phone for a sec. I want to look at chat.
No,
she got shit to hide. This bitch got shit to hide. Bella, you will never have a high value meal.
I never used ice. I do have one.
Chat, did I tweet about being live so everyone knows? Let me know. We're going to keep this energy for 6 more hours, okay?
Get you hired.
Molly Mel, where can we find you? Yo, this fucking bitch is fucking green today. She's like a fucking elf. You know?
Your money.
Oh, yes, okay. And check it. Whoa, look at this. Look at this. There's an eyeball here. What is this eye? You with the fucking Illuminati?
No, it's the evil.
What's awesome about Latinas? She's a Cuban, right?
Yeah.
There's nothing else? Are you sure there's nothing?
Cuban-American?
You look mixed. You look like you have a bit of white on you. But some Cubans are this white, apparently.
What do you mean?
She's like those Canelo types. Check it out.
Wait, what do you mean?
This chick right here, you can fucking punch her. She won't call the cops. She'll call her cousins to stab you. My favorite types of bitches are these.
I turned 18 during 25.
That one will call the cops
if
you cough on her. COVID!
Nadi is so rude to the girls.
How the fuck is she rude?
Chat, how is the audio and video quality?
I know, my chat's always saying, oh, nothing.
God, using the chat. This is Zherka's 13th stream of the year, but I'm starting to stream every day. You see my momentum is picking up. And my streams, I'm going to break the law. I'm going to do things that other streamers don't. I'm going to literally molest people and break the law. No one, you think Logan Paul has done that? No one has ever broken the law. No consent. I scared of my good looks. Don't call the cops. I'm just being a Chad. And shout out the camera. Shut the fuck up when I'm talking, bitch.
Who the fuck?
Shut the fuck
up.
I'll break the law.
Who the fuck?
I'll break the law. Back the fuck up, bitch. I'll break the law. I dare you to bite me.
Oh.
Guys.
Show the bike more.
Kick him. Kick. Kick. Kick.
Oh.
Kick.
Oh.
Kick. Bike. Bike. Claire. Bike. Claire.
This is a mating ritual. Back up! Yo, she bit me with that chlamydia. She bit me with that chlamydia. Grab against the will. Press X button to grab against the will, Zherka. Yeah. Look how horny they get. They love being hunted. Apologize to my chat. Apologize. I said apologize, you fucking bitch. Yeah, Zherka streams are more intense, McKinley. No. The grabbing is here.
It's so scary. It's like God is snatting. Do you have Instagram?
Call the cops and cancel me. Hey, feminists, I'm grabbing all the whores. Hey, can I sit here? Yeah. You got secrets? What's up? Let's go.
We got Rich the Kid.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. Hey, check it out. We've got a bunch of whores here. They're all drunk. They're all gonna start sucking dick on command. Watch this shit.
Hey, he has a wife.
I was kidding. No.
You scared him away.
Damn. This is the only thing I can do here. I'm the pimp host.
Dude, you just scared him away.
What the fuck?
What a W, man.
I thought he's a rapper.
There's no way. He's a rapper.
I saw my horse. Is he married? He looks so young.
He has four kids.
Oh, he has a reason. He has four kids? Bro. Say swear. He has a reason to leave and get paid. He can get paid and leave. Yo, Azurka's too much for... Hey, what up, girl? Rich the Kid don't want this?
No.
Don't mind if I do. I'm kidding. Okay, let's go back to being... Yo, guys, we can't pimp these bitches, bro. We gotta be respectful. Plug walk. Hey, what up, bitches? Yeah. Yo, I don't think he likes you girls. I don't think he wants to come back for you guys. Alright, is this small talk again? McKinley is fucking dying. Yo, this feels a little... I feel like you're doing something on me. What? Do what? Don't do it.
Fuck you, bitch. Yes, she's gonna do it.
Do what? I dare you to spit on me.
Don't worry about it.
Don't spit on me.
I can't spit on you.
No, I'm gonna bite you.
No one's afraid of you. Not even my Jewish cameraman.
Did he leave?
Oh, Rich left?
Did he leave?
Damn. He just left?
He didn't leave.
Yeah, bro. I'm not bad.
I'm trying to pimp
the horse.
Fuck. I don't give a fuck.
No, bro. He's leaving and he got the money with him.
Yeah, for real. Someone was like, someone that I was talking to, the guy that got me in California.
No, apparently he's got kids.
Huh? He does. Yeah.
Yo, we can't. Don't fuck. Tell me he's got kids first. What the fuck?
Yeah.
I thought you guys were
fucked up.
I thought you. I thought he was 21 years old. He looked so young.
Jack, is he not coming back in?
No.
I wanted to do plug walk in new freezer.
Bro, no, he don't like you girls.
That's so gross.
Well, he gave me a viral
Jack,
clip,
you
so I appreciate
him
that.
Up.
Poor Jack, though. Poor
can
Jack.
Can you please don't raise him up? Just, like, show him your cock.
Bro,
we don't
want
to, like, get inside me.
The girls ask him.
We need girl
information.
Jack, we do.
The girls should ask him. We can manipulate him.
I'm ready.
Alright, we can rap first. I'll rap.
Let me get my shit.
You want
to
rap?
Yo, give me my cigarettes. Yo, I'm going viral right now, bro. I feel bad for Jack. He paid for a Zherka collab. he paid rich for a Zherka collab.
The one that came over with the chain.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. You know what's great about that clip? Hey, let me tell you guys something, right? Let me tell you guys something. You guys will never... be as successful as Rich.
I'm Zherka.
You're never gonna be like, what did you say to me?
Shut up.
You're not tough. Alright? You're not tough.
Like shit.
You look like shit. You look like. Yo, get a fucking picture of me with the girls.
No.
Yo, Jack, get a still frame.
Don't do that.
More vodka. Should we get more drunk?
Yeah.
You're drinking? You didn't drink last time, did you?
I drink water.
Are you drinking? Alright, I'm getting
drunk. I don't drink.
We're getting fucked up. Where's the prime?
Are they outside? Baby long legs. Who's baby long legs? My baby long legs, but Tommy baby long legs.
Why is it Tommy?
I'm short ass legs.
I'm drinking this. Who's is this?
Cheers,
I'm going famous.
Oh, okay.
Oh, they're back.
But I'm paid on
this. Yo, where are my cigarettes?
Can we ask Bloodwalk to come back in and have
on? Yo, did Rich leave it?
He didn't leave yet, but should we? I don't know what to do.
Bro, tell him we're trolling. These girls are normal. They're not
someone. Come on, tell him. Come with me. Come with me.
I feel like they think I'm just trolling, bro.
Yeah, all the girls just go.
Yeah, girls, you go. You girls go. You guys go.
Hey, he's a wife. He's a wife.
Yeah, be respectful. Be respectful.
I just want to play in the freezer.
I don't know. Yeah, but we're going to lose connection. Aren't we going to lose connection out there?
Oh, we might not. I don't know.
Hey, if I go out with these shades, this looks so douchey. This looks like... I wonder if he thinks.
Wait, can I just go?
We're not losing connection, are we? Let's stay inside.
Check it, just see if it adds.
Bro, please! So recording it? Ready? You
we're good.
Why would you risk it? Don't risk it.
I think it's good.
It's good up until there.
Wait.
Is it?
My connection. We're live. Go fix your relationship, Jack. What did I do wrong?
What do you mean?
Like, what did I do wrong? Why are you backing up like you're a fucking animal?
Because you randomly grab.
No, I only do that if there's people around. For a long
time. There's a camera right there, so.
No. I'm done with those clips.
Okay.
I already got that notice from your lawyers.
Yeah.
You're kidding. McKinley, why you pretend like you don't fucking finger yourself to me?
I don't.
Cap.
I promise you.
Cap. All right. What's my most attractive quality? Zero, that's, you know what zero means, everything. She's saying
no,
everything.
What the fuck?
Pick one thing.
No.
Here, you can hold my fucking chat.
Why do people say I'm lying?
They know you're attracted to me.
And I'm not though.
If we were in the wilderness and clout didn't matter, she would be like,
Zherka. No,
if we're in the fucking sun on an island, you think she'd go for Jack?
Yes.
No, you wouldn't. You'd go for the hunter.
He's hot.
Yeah, he's so
he is.
He's hot. No, just kidding.
He's hot.
Well, what's my best quality? Sense of humor?
I guess you're funny.
I guess. I just do 800 million searches in a week.
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm not going to sit here and lie. You're funny. You would be here if you were funny. I think everyone's funny.
Everyone's here because they're funny? I don't think so.
I mean, some.
So, what would it, like, what would have to happen for you to say, Zherka, fuck me doggy style? Question.
Nothing. But I think you just can't.
Nothing gonna happen?
Wait. What happens?
Jeez, bro, make me work for it, McKinley. What the fuck?
It wouldn't happen, no.
Don't mind if I do.
No. Wait, you said, what would I do? And I said, nothing, that's crazy. No. That's going to be clipped.
Yeah, no, I didn't know you.
I didn't mean it like that.
You're trolling it. She didn't mean it like that, yeah. Oh, they're loving it. So, yeah, what would have to happen? Give us a scenario where you'd say, Zherka, I'm trying to fall.
There wouldn't be a situation like that.
End of the world, maybe?
No.
Repopulate?
I'd rather be single.
Then repopulate the world?
Yeah.
Don't you ever get tired of Jack climbing you?
He doesn't.
He's taller than me.
Why do people say that? He's taller than me.
This is how Jack tries to fuck her. He grabs one leg.
Shut the fuck up.
And then he starts humping her hip.
Dog.
She moves him like a koala. Right into her pussy.
Stop! Oh my god.
McKinley, you're a great sport. You know we're friends, right? Tell them we're friends. We don't actually... By the way, when the cameras are off, I do not touch you.
He does.
Thank god.
He does.
Holy shit.
He actually has, like, some...
That's why the camera's always gotta be on. Unlimited breaking the law harassment. Alright, chat, are you guys having fun? Because I said the Zherka stream gotta be endless laughs. It's gotta be this energy. Not no fucking action, heel mic, Jack Doherty. It gotta be Zherking off hard. We're Zherking off hard. We have battery, right? Mighty power of that chopper, sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper, got the Maserati dancing on the grid, popping telecoppers, ha-ha-ha-ha, you can't catch them, you can't stop them, I go by them goon rules, if you can't beat them, then you pop them, you can't man them, then